going to go to Germany next week. We've got a little tour of Germany, and I've been trying very hard to learn all the introductions in German, and I'm trying to translate Nestledown into German. Nothing particularly works, but the closest word is Schmiegen, which I think is quite a nice word. Schmiegen. This one is called Schmiegen.
Old English, Nestledown.
Thank you.
Well, we might put that one on the new album, Jay.